Already unique to the series that celebrates the First Lady throughout our rich and vibrant history, the $10 denomination uncirculated Andrew Jackson's Liberty First Spouse gold coin has added value in its low mintage of 4,754. While the coin is a part of the bachelor set in the First Spouse program, Andrew Jackson was a widower. His wife Rachel, who passed shortly before his presidency, was beloved so much that Jackson took a bullet defending her honor. Shown on the obverse of the gold coin is Lady Liberty as she appeared on the coinage during Jackson's presidency. On the reverse, Old Hickory, as he was called by the men he led, can be seen looking gallant on his wartime steed as he prepares to lead his troops to victory during the Battle of New Orleans. His triumph helped secure the crucial southern seaport as part of the first successful military defense of the country's national sovereignty. The seventh coin in the series, and the second in the Liberty set, the uncirculated Andrew Jackson's Liberty Gold coin is an exceptional investment. Contact Global Monetary Reserve today to learn more about investment opportunities that can help you secure you and your family's financial future.